war delights me most, but next to war, the sight of warriors in battle exercise. Mock battle? Yes. But its aim is